Hi everyone, Lauren Ash here. I have really loved being the best friend Strut Your Mutt spokesperson this year, and I am so proud of everyone who participated in the first ever virtual Strut Your Mutt, and I am beyond grateful to everyone who participated on my team, Team Ash Pack. In total, there were 3,000 of us from coast to coast doing our part to save dogs and cats in our nation's shelters. Whether you were on my team, on someone else's team, or had your own team, together we raised over $1.5 million for homeless pets. How amazing is that? So while it's a wrap for this year, Strut Your Mutt 2021 will be here before you know it. And it is my honor to pass the official Strut Your Mutt spokesperson baton onto the newly crowned Strut Your Mutt 2021 spokesperson. You may know him from his comedy troupe, The Tenderloins, or his wildly successful show and tour, Impractical Jokers, or the always cringeworthy funny, The Misery Index. I hereby pass the Strut Your Mutt spokesperson baton to you, Joe Gatto. Show us what you got and go team.
Thanks so much, Lauren. She's right there. I happily take the baton to be the spokesperson for Strut Your Mutt in 2021. My name is Joe Gatto from Impractical Jokers. And Lauren, along with Fox, Peaches, and Sharky, did a great job raising almost $1.5 million. That's an amazing number. And hey, you know, hats off to you guys. You did well. But my dogs and I are ready to go for next year. It'll be me, Cannoli, Biscotti, Tartufo, Spumoni, Napoleon, Pignoli, Panna, Cotta. That's everybody? Is that eight? I'm forgetting one. I can't, don't show this to them. They'll get upset if I forgot their name. But me and all my dogs are ready to go. We don't know what next year will look like, but as soon as we have the information, we'll make sure we'll let everybody know. It's gonna be a great time either way, either in person or virtually, but I'm excited to help everybody.